And in Mbare Magaba flea market, which has been set ablaze by the protesters, they claim that this was actually a project of ZANU PF, so they're sabotaging everything ZANU PF related. Right now, we wanted to go straight into Mbare, but we were advised that they're stoning cars, and we have seen a lot of trucks, army trucks, and police vehicles in Mbare because there have been violence going on since morning. This is a shutdown in Zimbabwe that I've seen a lot destroyed and some few shops looted. And we've stolen from here in Telegram.